Welcome, everyone. My name is Donna Andrew, and I'm here to perform this wonderful handfasting ceremony today. On behalf of me and Gary, I'd like to welcome all of you to come and attend with them and to be of their support. Today, their relationship changes. As all of us know, it will grow, it will become stronger and better. This is a day of hope, a day in which May and Gary demonstrate their commitment, their devotion, and mutual respect, as well as their faith and love in each other. You are gathered here as witnesses and are called to continue your support and encourage as they unite in marriage. As we begin today's celebration, who gives this bride in marriage? But that is not the question they would like to have asked today. The woman is not property to be bought or sold or given and taken. We simply ask if she comes of her own will. May, is it true that you come of your own free will and accord?
Thank you.
May, will you share in Gary's dream? And Gary, will you share in the dream? And will you dream together to create your realities and hopes? And that the fourth finding is made.
Yes, me too.
He wants to be bound. Gary, will you, may you pause, may anger?
I might.
Is that your intent? And may we pause Gary in anger? Will you take the heat of anger and use that to temper your love? And so the fifth finding is made. May, will you honor Gary in this your solemn vow? And will you, Gary, honor May in your solemn vow? Will you both seek to never break that honor? And so the sixth finding is made. Tying the knot did not start out as an abstraction. The lover's knots that bind two hands represent an indissolubly union. And tying is still practiced in many cultures as a symbol of love, of affection, faith, friendship, and
duty.
The six vows are now tied, and either of you may drop the cord, just as not in the sky, but in our hearts. The knots of this binding are not formed of these cords, but of your love for each other. Either of you may drop the cords, for as you always hold in your hands the making or breaking of this union.